Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported over on Richmond Street. Intel indicates Maelstrom gang members dealing in illegal stimulants in the area. They're led by Tom Ayer, aka Emir, a known serial killer. Night City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the group.
I know my shit on this stuff, yeah?
Support!